Cardo, you have a big problem.
What, Mr. Mion?
Onyok!
Hi, Cardo!
What are you doing here?
I missed you so much already.
I need to find out if Onyok went back to Grandma Flora.
You make your choice, the family you have now or that boy.
I've recently received some information that there are still contrabands that continue to be smuggled inside the penitentiary.
Good morning, my fellow inmates.
Do you know what is going to happen to you if you try to defy?